Well, it goes hand in hand. European companies are average, pretty progressive on addressing climate change. I would say as an average, maybe more progressive than some companies in other regions in the world. But they're full of exceptions. There are many American companies, like Joe said, who fully embrace this and are part of the World Economic Forum climate leaders. We just had a meeting with those. So there are many Asian companies in there. But European companies stimulate governments to take more forceful actions. We have been playing a couple of times. The ETS, the carbon pricing system in Europe, is broken because the carbon price is too low. Now the EU, also on calls of companies, decided to buy back and to withdraw every year, starting from now, 25% of the excess of allowances. So that means in 4 years they bought back all the excess of allowances. So in the coming 4 years you might expect to see a ramp up of carbon pricing, 6 euros per ton right now, pretty low, towards maybe more the levels Joe is describing, 30, 40 euros per ton. And that will be good. And there are many companies embracing that. And why? Because they don't see only threats. They see opportunities also of circular economy, of green technologies, of consumers who want to buy their products. So they see the threats because we cannot pass on the bill to next generations. But companies see the opportunities as well, and they want to embrace it. And they don't want to wait. They want to future-proof their companies. That is why I am doing it also. I see the writing is on the wall, and it's happening anyway, and we need to address it. It's our responsibility. But even if you don't feel it your responsibility, you better prepare, otherwise you're out of business. So for both angles, better do it. Future-proof your business.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.